First up, we've got Q647 from the 14th of August. This one's lit up by CSX 64 and 3046. It's a manifest train headed from Chicago, Illinois to Waycross, Georgia. Next up, we've got Q513. This one's from August 16th. Led up by CSX 3295 with 7004 as a DPU. This one's headed from Avon, Indiana to Nashville, Tennessee with manifest. And as Q513 was going past, he had a meet with a MK707. So this would generally be a K707. Ethanol empties headed back north. They mixed with it some local moves, so it became MK707. At least that was the call sign on the radio. Led up by CSX 908 and 372. This one originated in Tampa, Florida, was destined for Lafayette, Indiana, with the ethanol empties and some empty auto racks, it looks like. Next up, we've got Q502. This one's lit up by CSX 3372 with 482. This one's headed from Nashville, Tennessee up to Chicago, Illinois with manifest. Now we'll fast forward to August 22nd with a catch of Q512. This one's a manifest train headed from Nashville up to Avon, Indiana. This one's lit up by CSX 3164, 5210, 273, and it had 3293 as a DPU. Thank you. And we've got another meet here, Q575, CSX 3247 and 724 leading the way. This one's headed from Cincinnati, Ohio to Nashville, Tennessee. And here we've got V857. This one's got CSX 5477, 805, 3229, and 879 leading the way. This one's grain empties headed from New Orleans up to Columbus, Ohio. And next up is N015. This one's headed from Evansville, Indiana to Jacksonville, Florida with coal, led up by CSX 3172 and 5426 with 3048 as a DPU. Next up is a shot I've been wanting to try for a while from Bicentennial Park in downtown Nashville. Wish I could have got the camera just a bit higher so you could see more of the Capitol. The Capitol top is just to the right of the center of this bridge we're looking at. Caught Q202 auto racks from Baldwin, Florida to North Baltimore, Ohio. This train had just left the yard downtown at Kane Avenue and was getting going on his way north, led up by CSX 3006 and 3170. And the next to last train for this video, this one's Q647. Chicago, Illinois to Waycross, Georgia manifest led up by CSX 499 and 3142. And the last train, and this one got me back out of the house to chase yesterday, K443. This one's ethanol headed from Bensonville, Illinois to Lawrenceville, Georgia, led up by Bnsf 7861, Bnsf 7349, and CSX 5268. Thanks for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, click the thumbs up below to give us a like, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.